Boom, ba-doom,
ba-doom,
boom,
boom.
Petri dish Pete.
My little buddy, I pulled him from a dead rat.
I got my hands bloody.
Petri
dish Pete.
He's really tiny, he's green and cute.
So slimy.
Petri dish Pete. I gave him radiation, and he's my pride and joy now.
A health code violation.
Out of the petri dish into the gel. Under the microscope, he glows and he smells. Away from the microscope, I carry him home. Back to the petri dish, he's there all.
Look at this guy. He is so cute.
What? He's just a little ball of green slime.
Well, he's not just a little ball of green slime.
He is a little ball of green slime. Here, just give him.
Careful,
just
careful.
Give him to me. No, you be careful.
Don't be yanking Pete out of my hand like that.
I'll yank whatever I darn well please.
You know what? Give him back.
No, here, get off me.
Pete. Oh, crap.
Petri dish Pete. He's radioactive. Petri dish Pete.
And we're standing in acid.
Petri dish Pete. I'm having a fit now. Petri dish Pete.
And we're in some deep uh-oh.
Petri dish Pete. I love that guy.
Really? I hated him.
How could you hate a guy like that?
What do you mean, how could you hate a guy like that? He wasn't even a guy. He was some sort of protoplasmic mess that we pulled out of a dead rat.
But he was our protoplasmic mess that we pulled out of a dead rat.
Oh, come on. Don't give me that our protoplasmic mess that we pulled out of a dead rat crap.
I just can't believe that you lost our little pet.
Petri dish Pete.
My little buddy.
I pulled him from a dead rat.
Got his hands bloody.
You know what? My hands were so bloody. I mean, who knows what kind of viruses and bacteria I could have contracted from him.
You know, your hands were pretty virusy and contracting. But you know what? It was worth it.
Worth it? How is this possibly worth it? What could we have possibly gained from this experience?
We gained the greatest experience of all. Love at the deepest possible level.
I wasn't feeling it.